What is the return on investment of protecting nature? Can you raise capital with carbon from forests? Can dividends flow to everyone on the planet? Introducing one of conservation's great success stories, Conservation International's Global Conservation Fund.
Our story really begins with a philanthropist, an investor, if you will, taking a bit of a risk in search of big returns.
In 2001, Intel co-founder Gordon Moore made a $100 million investment. Together, we invested in a diverse portfolio of tropical rainforests, vast oceanscapes, and carbon-rich mangroves. The goal was bold, but simple. Protect these places forever.
The places we are invested in are like no other on this planet.
The impacts have been world-changing. Working with partners around the globe, we protected an area twice the size of California, sequestered billions of tons of greenhouse gases, and established more than 25 conservation trust funds to leverage $270 million in additional funding. When it comes to sustaining life on Earth, the Global Conservation Fund proved to have outsized returns. And the next chapter of the fund is as bold as the vision of its first investor. The fund is recapitalizing with an additional $100 million that will be leveraged to more than $400 million. Protecting 250 million acres and improving lives around the globe. Ambitious? Completely. Achievable? Absolutely.
Now is the time. We still have the time to act and act at scale. The price of nature conservation will never be cheaper.
The brilliance of this fund's model is that even after we finish our investments, the fund will continue to sustain itself. The next chapter of this fund is nothing short of revolutionary.
With a track record of world-changing impact and the planet facing threats greater than ever before, there's never been a better time to invest in nature.